Hello and welcome to Big Ear. In this video, we're talking lanyards. If you're somebody who uses earplugs, you'll understand that at times they can be free-floating pieces of equipment. You can set them down, you can pop them out of the side of your head. If you're switching a set of earplugs, just like I'm doing right now, what am I doing with this guy here? I'm setting it on my leg. Is it gonna fall off? Is it gonna stay in place? I don't know. But while I'm switching earplugs, there's an opportunity for that earplug to visit the earplug Bermuda Triangle, and I will never see it again. These things bounce when you drop them, and they can disappear into the ether. So, what I recommend, if you are somebody who does this a lot, if you have multiple sets of earplugs, if you're taking earplugs in and out all day long, I recommend a lanyard. This guy here will allow you to screw in to the earplug itself. You have an incredibly teethy lanyard head, and it screws directly into the earplug. And then when you take your earplugs out, you can simply rest them around your neck, and you're going to be able to switch the earplugs in and out without the risk of losing one of these very expensive pieces of equipment. Now, we have a couple different lanyard choices, but I would like to start off with the lanyard that I've just shown you. This is a cloth lanyard. It will screw in with a lot of force, but once you get it is in, and you're not gonna lose it off your neck. Now, the second type of lanyard that we sell is our popcorn lanyard. Now, this will pop into your lab-generated solid earplug. It'll pop into your filtered earplug. And on the filtered earplug, it can pop into either the nonlinear filter hole plug like I am doing right now, or on the top of it, we have a lanyard hole plug that will simply allow you to just hold the earplugs around your neck like so. We have options for those of you who work in lab industrial facilities with our Guardian Vanquisher or our Guardian Transformer series to have a popcorn lanyard or a cloth lanyard, depending upon the environments that you're in. And while these lanyards are incredible, if you are a motorcycle rider, what I do find is that these lanyards can build up a little bit of a flap on your head or on the back of your neck, and they can cause a little bit of irritation if you're not familiar with it. If you're somebody who wears a lanyard on your motorcycle at all times and you're used to it, then there's no problem at all. Anything where there's a lot of wind noise, they can't pick up a flap. What I do find is that if you keep this lanyard installed and you screw it in really, really well, what you will have is a piece of equipment that will allow you not to lose them. So if you're gonna be working around your house, if you work construction, if you work in a big industrial facility, having a lanyard is an incredible tool that will make sure you're not setting your earplugs down or getting them dirty. You can just take them off and hang them around your neck, and you will find comfort in an uncomfortable environment. So, if you have any questions about the lanyard, if you'd like to go any more in depth on them, you can give me an email, you can give me a phone call, or if you're on our website, you can go to the bottom right-hand side of your screen and you can open up that little blue chat box icon and we can have a conversation. With all that being said, I want to thank you so much for watching, and I'll hear you later.